Thank you. Welcome to our middle school Christmas concert. Yeah, give them a big applause. So I hope you're ready. We're going to have lots of beautiful Christmas music. We've got I want to call it an orchestra. I'm still dreaming a little bit for that. But our ensemble is going to be playing, marimba, choir, band. Just Miss Innie has brought everything today, and so we're just going to have a great time. Get in the Christmas spirit. Are you there already? Yeah, sometimes I wonder, it's hard in Texas, we have no snow. But I'm in the Christmas spirit. I hope you are too. I mean, we've had Christmas programs and music, you know, ever since December started and probably a little before that. I'm so glad you're here. Welcome. Thank you for supporting KAES with your children, grandchildren, maybe even great-grandchildren. You know, you have wonderful kids, and we are going to be inspired tonight. Always, you know, purpose of KAES is to help develop a saving relationship with Jesus Christ, to support the home, the family, with the children. And we hope that you'll see that tonight, even in music, in all that we do. So as we begin, I would just like to have a brief word of prayer, and we will begin. Bow your heads with me. Dear Lord in heaven, we thank you. We thank you for the gift of music, that you've given talent and ability to all these students. Lord, I thank you for the parents who have persevered in helping them to develop that talent. And now, Lord, it is all our prayer that they'll be able to use this for you, for your good works. Lord, help us to enjoy this special Christmas time where it's not about presents, but really about the gift of your son, Jesus. Help us to accept that gift. And we pray that you'll come soon. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. Isn't it wonderful to see our young people use their musical talents? They are growing, and we're so excited for the gifts God has given them, and they're being nurtured here at Keene Adventist Elementary School. I was talking with some of our school staff recently as we watched these students, not only here, but students that have graduated from Keene Adventist Elementary School and continue in programs like the Meyerson Center, nurture their talents through high school. We see them playing in college, and what a joy it is to say that all started right here. And if you've been in this community long enough, you've seen that happen, and what a blessing that is. So thank you to Miss Ennie and for the music department and the programs that she brings to us each year. In just a few moments at the end of our program tonight, we're not going to take time to interrupt it here during this this next song, but at the end of the program tonight, you will see a few students at the door who will be there with offering bags. We invite you to give generously as God leads you and as you are able to support the music program here. Just a few notes about what that money can go for. It not only goes for the regular things you might think of, like upkeep of instruments and ordering music, but it can go for choir uniforms, for newer instruments, as we have need, for updated band materials, and also to pay more teachers so that we can have more ensembles and different types of groups. We are so blessed to be at a school where we have instruments like marimbas and ukuleles, and I just think that's a fantastic offering that not every school has an opportunity to. So will you, before the marimbas play for us here, will you just bow your heads with me for a brief word of prayer as we thank God for this? Gracious God in heaven, thank you so much for the music that flows from the halls at Keene Adventist Elementary School. Sometimes there, it's music that is just so joyful that it just lifts our hearts in the midst of a stressful day. Sometimes, even through the midst of squeaks and squawks that may happen as we're learning, Lord, we know that you are growing not just musicians, but you're growing young people's character as they learn to be disciplined in these practices of practicing their music and growing. So we thank you for that as well. Lord, as we have opportunity tonight, we pray you would bless the offerings that will be given so that they may go far to expand our music ministries at Keene Adventist Elementary. Thank you and bless each person here tonight, each family represented. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Give them one more round of applause. I was speaking with Mr. Coulter earlier, and I said, I can't believe Miss Annie does all of this, but she also did this on Saturday for the littles. So if you were here for that, you know that she does three-year-olds all the way to eighth graders. I can't even imagine doing that every day and pouring that much into our kids. So, Miss Annie, this is a round of applause for you. And this is a tiny token of our appreciation on behalf of Home and School.
And I, too, just want to thank you, Miss Annie. I was blessed tonight. I think we all were. Thank you so much. Thank you, students. That was beautiful. Good. Hard work. Let's pray. Dear Lord in heaven, we were blessed tonight. We praise your name, for all good comes from you. Now, bless us as we head home. Help us enjoy these moments, and we pray that we look forward to these moments in heaven. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you for coming.